tease us a little bit about what's to come.
Yeah, yeah. So we talk about having a plan all the time because mm-hmm. you got to have a plan.
Of course. Right?
And so we get the chance to talk to a lot of brokers, and I think most brokers have a plan. Let's call it a rough outline.
Right.
But getting that plan finalized to the point where it's easy to execute, that's where the issue is, and that's what we're going to focus on for a few minutes today.